It is now time for us to bring someone special out to the ring. We just saw someone win a lethal lottery ticket for the M.A.W. World Heavyweight title. So why don't we talk to the guy who currently holds that title? I'm talking about M.A.W. Heavyweight Champion, Humanity's Last Hope, Dante Dio! You are now M.A.W.'s heavyweight champion. Tell us a little bit how this feels.
How it feels? There's nothing like fighting for 3 years here. And then finally, And then finally, after 3 years of hard fighting, your body hurting every single night, you just want to quit. But you keep going because that's all you know you can do. And not only win this, but beat my former partner that I won tag team gold with. That tag team, I was always the forgotten one. I was always the one that people never remembered. Okay, voice in my head. But now, here I stand, the M.A.W. World Heavyweight Champion. I'm on top of the world, but I know while I'm on top, as we just saw, I have another target on my back. Not just the entire roster, where I'll have a buff to prepare for. He can come for me whenever he wants. And I'm ready for it.
Title match. You want to fight me, you have to beat me. So you want a chance for this? What would you say? What is it? Snap attack? You're not going to be able to do neither of those to me tonight.
Osiris, tonight, non-title, what the champ offered. What do you say?
Yes! 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 Yes!
I think attendance has dropped since you've held on to that. We need to fix that. So you know what? If it takes a non-title shot and beat you in that to get a shot at my belt back, light work. No problem. You beat me twice. You can't do it three times in a row.